to everyone. Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. I hope you all are fit and fine. Okay, children. Today we are going to learn words. How to write words in four lines. Okay, children. And in the previous video session, we have learned how to write capital cursive letters from A to Z and small cursive letters from A to Z in four lines. In the same way, today in this video session, we are going to learn how to write words. Okay, words in four lines. Okay, children. See here. First, I'll show you how to write ant. Okay, first we will learn how to write ant. What? Ant. See here. A. Listen and just observe carefully how I am writing ant. Okay, this is called ant. What is this? Ant. Okay, and see here, I am starting with small letters. And see here, you have to write in these four lines. Observe carefully and see my strokes, how I am writing. The same way you need to write in your classwork. See here, start from here, A, N, T, ant. Okay, children. Okay, see my strokes, how in which way I am writing. Observe carefully, children, so that you can write it neatly. Okay, once again I am showing you. Just see here, ant. A, small a, N, T, ant. What? Ant. Once again, see here, one more time I am showing you. A, N, T, ant. Okay, children, see here, A, N, T, ant. How many letters are there here? Three letters. A, and T, ant. Okay, children. Okay. Now see next word. Shall we move to the next word? Okay. What? Okay. Shall we take dog? Okay. See here. How to write dog? See here. D. D. O. G. Dog. Okay. Already.
See, I have already told you F is little bit
EF is little bit difficult. I hope you all have practiced EF well at home. Okay, now see once again. Yeah, I. Yes, hat, fish. Okay, children. Yeah, I. Yes, hat, fish. Once, shall I repeat once again? See here, while writing, no, complete the word, then hit the hand mark. Just see. Yeah, I. Yes, hat, fish. After completing the word, then hit dot here. Understood? Okay, children. Now let us move to one more word. Tell me one more word. Shall we take rat? Okay. See here, rat. R A T. Rat. What is this? Rat. See here how I am writing. See, you have to write in these two lines. R A T. Rat. Is it clear, children? Okay. Now tell me one more word. Your wish, any word. Okay. Tell. Shall we take bat? Okay, see now, how I'm writing bat here. B A T, bat. Okay, children, shall I show you once again? B A T, bat. Okay, children, I'm repeating once again. Spell the word and write it. Okay, pronounce the word and write. Then only it will be easy for you to remember. B A T, bat. Okay, now let us move to one more word. I'll take to pen. Shall I take pen? Word pen. See how I'm writing. P E N, pen. What is this? Pen. See, once again I'm showing you P. These all are in small cursive letters. Okay, P E N, pen. Understood, children? P E N, pen. Okay, now tell me your favorite word. What now? Okay. Now shall we take man? Okay, I'm writing here man. How to write man? Yam. See here how I'm writing yam. A N, man. Okay, children. See, after completing the word, you have to lift your hand. You have to remove the hand from that. See you. M A N, man. Okay. Next, let us write one more word. Jet. Okay. How to write jet? See you. J. See. J. J U G, jet. See here also, after completing one word, then I'm putting dot here. See, J U G, jet. Okay, children, understood? See, next one more word is tin. Tin. How to write tin? T I N, tin. See here also, T I N. C-O-C-A-T. Cat. Okay, like this. Write in next line. C-A-T. Cat. Okay, next line. C-A-T. Cat. Okay, children, like this you have to write 5 times. So, you need to write in your grammar class, grammar notes, each word how many times? 5 times. Very neatly. Understood, children? How many times you need to write? 5 times. And it should be very, very neat. Okay, children? Thank you.